And he's got a...
I am Bob, Lord of another world. I come here to control the EBW and destruct the soul of their athletes in the world. I use them as my slaves in another world.
What about Phantom? Sir, he's also supposed to similarly explain.
Phantom, he's only my brother. There's nothing you can do to stop me or hinder my plan. But I will control all in another world. And all our Earth and the EBW.
Tonight you have a match against Hardcore Heavy for the Hardcore title. Are we looking at the next Hardcore champ?
I do not mean to be a Hardcore champ. I just need to look up the score, really, man.
I've gotta warn the superstars about this. So, and see, Hardcore entered, ready to face you. Mystery opponent. He hasn't been the same ever since that pretty incident with the block betraying him. So the mystery opponent, all we know about him is that he's a newcomer, and, you know. Look at that. He's faster than we know he's waiting and stuff. I think they're also going to have a Hobo versus Halloween match and some Battle Royal to determine the number one contender for the world title. He showed a strip of it due to a certain problem.
Drinking?
Yeah, the champagne and stuff. But, Hobo somehow live remember on a paper we got thrown off the roof and nameless other things.
I don't get it.
Where's
this? I'm right in the head.
I don't see
now
you.
I hear the
lot. Well, and... Oh, my. Sweet God! Who the heck is... Is this that?
God! Oh, yes! Monster!
It's... Oh, he kind of looks like Phantom, but that's obviously not Phantom. Oh, God! The Dark Ages. This is the reason why we had the Dark Ages, this guy. Oh! They took him down. And I don't know if I can stand a chance against this crazy guy. Oh, I feel punched by Hardcore. Oh my God, that was good. This I would assume is for the Hardcore title. All the belts have been taken away from the original owners. They're starting a clean slate. Oh, some exchanges of punches. So whoever wins this match will be the Hardcore champ again. Even this one's been sticking his though. Oh, Matt, yeah, I would imagine. Oh. And Mira, trying to get the wall out here. Hardcore might make sure, look at this. This whoever they fired. Oh my God. He punched him so hard, I think he's trying to make a puncture mark. Oh my God, right to the heart. Who is this mystery man? I don't think if Nico ever comes back due to his problem, I don't know if he's gonna like this at all. And wait a minute. Oh! I just see the metal can. And the kick by Hardcore. He's a WC. Oh! Look like whoa, what? Everything's perfectly legal. Oh my, did you hear that? This guy is dominating over one of the top superstars. I mean, oh, one, no, he's so cold. He's trying to like kick his soul out or something. No, what? He just stopped moving. Now, do your little thing.
What little thing?
Your little interview thing. You know, about what's going to happen.
I don't want an interview.
Oh, you don't? Then. See, see that little mound of dirt? Why don't you lean over there?
What in the world?
Oh my God!
Oh my God, what in the... Oh, it's Czar! It's Czar!
Welcome back, new show!
This man is a monster!
Come back, you piece of trash!
No one in the universe could stop this guy!
What? He's doing
a handshake?
Neo! Well,
the new show is horrifying. This
look what the Russian are going.
Don't you know we're hardcore? We'll see how hardcore we are, if you get to know.
There's a hand. Wait a minute. There's a hand. There's
a hand.
There's
a hand.
We gotta go.
And the well, Johnny, it's been the now. Johnny Youngsilver back here. We're expecting more from Phantom as we are looking at the hole where Gumby has just been devoured into by Phantom. Czar, excuse me. Phantom pushed him over there. Oh, here comes Czar out of there.
Where's Gumby just in there? Where's Gumby?
Wait a minute.
What is Czar doing?
He's not going to...
Wait a minute. Gumby's down there.
He's not going to cook Gumby.
I just saw something green down there. Gumby's down there too.
Clay's not at all.
No.
No.
You can't.
Another victim of Czar.
Senor Gumby.
Gumby's just been fricasseed.
Oh, no.
Who's next?
Two victims.